Hi guys!
Hi!
So today is day 4 of my trip to Seoul, and I just made myself a little bit ready because in an hour I'm leaving for school. So I'm doing this EF school thing, which is like learning Korean in Korea itself. So I got my textbook like yesterday. Yesterday was like an orientation, and I got my textbook. It's big, right? And I have my stuff ready, but first, I wanted to give you guys a tour of the house because I live with the host family, and the people are very, very nice. The people are so, so, so nice and so gentle and so... Oh my god, I couldn't wish for any better. So I also share this house with another student who's like blow drying her hair right now. Yeah, I'll show you around the house. So this is where you come in. You have to take your shoes off here. It's one of the rules. And this is the living room. This is where we hang our clothes to dry. Judy, I'm gonna turn around. Hi, this is Judy's room.
It's not Judy.
This is the kitchen. We just had breakfast. That's the room of my host family, so I won't show that. The bathroom. This is where we do our laundry. We have to take our shoes off here as well. My laundry is going on right now. That's mine. So this is my room. This is where I sleep. I still have to make the bed, I'm sorry. So yeah. And this is my small bathroom. It's not a big house, but it's very cozy and it's very it's fun to spend time with the family. So this is like my school schedule. So today my first class starts at